that focused on the game.
And we're live. What's up, guys? Welcome back. Happy Thursday. Sorry I'm a couple minutes late. We're going to do some painting tonight. I'm going to paint Cal Ripken right there. That's the stencil. And we're going to paint that a little bit because I got to still bin it tonight. I've already done the background. It's blue. So now I'm going to do the portrait. So knock that out. Figured I'd let you guys watch. I could put on some YouTube stream happy music if you guys want. Let's see. Is there any housekeeping we have to cover first? Well, Ken Griffey's launched last night, as you guys probably know. They are there's some choose your own colors. There's some red ones for $100. Some for everyone, and they look really cool. And I signed them last night. If you guys missed it, we have light green, teal. This one's an edition of 24. I'll just show you guys kind of in bulk instead of, anyways. They look really cool. So those are good. But yeah, pretty much tonight, my focus is just going to be getting this Cal Ripken done because it's due. Yeah, the shirt's really cool, right, Matthew? Shout out Cool Wick. Let's see here. Cool Wick. So they do amazing work, and I'm very happy with everything they've sent. They sent some really cool jerseys, which I'm not sure where they are, but I was wearing Oakland jersey, and then the other night I wore a Stay Awesome Giants jersey. We've got a Yankees. We've got Mets, and we're going to do every single team, and it's going to be like order on demand. So Cool Wick is going to eventually set me up, and if I say eventually, it's pretty quick, probably. They're going to set up kind of their own storefront, so they're managing all the production, and you could get like a Stay Awesome jersey, any team that you want, and you get to choose your number, and you can put your name on the back of it if you want, which is really cool. And then the front will say Stay Awesome. So then we can all rep our own teams and be on the same team, which is the Stay Awesome team, which is cool. Let's see here. What else? I think that's pretty much it. We did get all the each. So Tony came to the studio today, and we got all the Ichiro's boxes painted. We just had to finish the pink ones because there were no pinks on the previous card. Finished the boxes, paired them with the COAs. We got all of the Mark McGuire dual auto boxes done. He has all those, so all those are shipping tomorrow. Or maybe on Saturday. So that's exciting. For the Mark McGuire dual autos, there are two left, if I remember correctly. I think there's two purple ones. I'm not 100% sure. fill the hole where the stained glass Swagner was. Yeah, so that is set up. See what that like paper on there was, so that I could photograph the bowling shoes that I did. I needed like a seamless kind of little background. But I will put something up there. Yeah, all right, I'll put one up right now. Okay, there we go. Also, this is cool because this shirt, matches this fanny pack, which is the OG prototype fanny pack. All right, so if we go like over here like this, so we're gonna be painting right there. Yeah. All right. Trying to get Rich. Rich is chilling. I'm trying to get it. There we go. Yeah, you were. Yeah, you were. all right. And anything sensitive on that board? I don't think so. No, you guys can read the board if you need to. Okay, so we're going to glove up. We're going to get to work with some painting. And then I can get this submitted to Tops tonight. Oh, yeah. And I forgot music. I will get that. Oh, yeah. I realized that I put the painting up, and then I tilted it so you guys can't see the painting. Just trying to give my friends some privacy, guys. Okay, let's see here. Yes, good. I can still touch the touchpad with this. Okay, so YouTube, sound, library. Did I download a bunch? Let me check.
You had a playlist.
I don't know if I made a playlist or not. Playlist 2? Oh, I guess I did. Okay, I do have a playlist. All right. Okay, I like that. Okay. Yeah, Eye of the Tigers, no go. So, I don't have... When I did that painting night the other night... Let me turn it down a tiny bit. When I did the painting night, I don't remember what I was painting, but I think T206 stuff, I just had Pandora playing and was like, screw it, I'm not going to monetize. Like, YouTube took that down, so... Got to make sure that I can still have my videos up, you know, to meet new people. Okay, painting time. I will try and kind of bounce back every once in a while. See if I see any questions. Tess, if you see any good questions, you can text me as well. All right, love you guys. We're going to paint.
How about them dolphins, huh?
Can we actually turn that fan on again sometime?
I forgot I'd be spraying. I'll turn it on for a minute. I should start an employee of the month. Rick, Tess would win every month. Probably. Earmuffs to the employees in the room. Oh, man. It's hot with the mask on. Let's see here. I actually could probably do this sitting down. I'm gonna go get some parts. I'm gonna try and put my paint stuff here. Bam. And then have it like that, like right there. And then I'll be able to be back and forth a little bit more. Did you get it?
He dropped it. They went to commercial right after this.
Got a wobbly throw, Gardner.
Fish.
Yeah, Patty would have made that. Dart. Okay. Brooks Robinson is kind of a commission. It's actually for a trade. So I wanted some cards that somebody had, and I wanted to exchange a painting instead of money. Barter system. So in that sense, if he wouldn't have taken the painting and it would have cost me money, it's kind of saved some money. I don't know. So it's kind of a commission, but a little different. Yeah. All right, let's see here. You know what? I also need the reference card. So here's the one that we're working on. Almost out of white paint. So for care packages, more white paint, less shirts. Now that I have my own shirts, I kind of just want to rock these. So I love everyone that has sent me shirts. I don't know how much I'm going to wear them now, because this is dope. Just a little bit. And if I look at this, to me, it looks like there's like a little bit of blue, almost like purple, in that gray jersey. I put just a hair of blue. More than I expected. Brushes. It's always something. What's up, Brian? You can totally have a shirt. Oh yeah, that's nice. Oh, get out of there, Blue. Don't get too much in there. You guys can see, but this is nice. You guys good there? Because I'm good. Groove out a little bit. Whoops. It's the opposite direction. There we go. Go. What do I tell them what I'm doing? Currently painting gray. Getting all the corner and the nooks and crannies. This is a close. Oh, that one's got way too much blue in it. Oh, shit. Rocking out to smooth jams. Good night, Tony. Well, let's see what. I like this one. I gotta favor this one. Gray done. Water bucket. Yet another thing that I need and don't have. Let's see. Maybe this has water in it. It does. It was a drinking cup. Now it's a paint cup. Don't drink that. I'll be here. Yeah. And if you want to connect me and Mark about Saturday. Saturday night.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
I don't think I have his number.
Okay.
Yeah. All right.
See you guys. We'll watch Ted Lasso next time.
Hell yeah, sure.
The
episode's tomorrow, I think.
Nice. We watched two or three episodes last night?
We watched three.
Oh, you guys got three in?
I think we're up on
it. I think we're through episode four.
Yeah, we're enjoying it.
Yeah, it's really good.
Did you get to the practice episode yet?
No.
color eyes did Cal Ripken have? I can't tell on the card. I gotta Google it, but if you guys know. Not a bad idea, James. Thank you. to sound like baseball painting music. Totally baseball painting music. Thank you. All right, we got the black layer coming up. Just gotta wait like a couple minutes or a minute or something. As you guys know, the black is really the one that makes it pop. Pop, pop. I'll put back some acrylics, I guess, while I'm waiting. Like it. Something like that. So I'm going to do a little bit more. I think on this blue, I want to fill in a few more spots. But in general, that's the piece. And then, hold on one second. Okay, so I like the blue background a lot. I think it pops with the orange. It's also, there's a lot of blue in the original card in the sky. Bam. So. Not bad. I think it, I'm very happy with how it's shaping up. So I am going to add the orange hockey sticks. I'm not sure if I'm going to... I'll probably keep Orioles Cal Ripken. I don't know. Might play with that text a little bit. But that's pretty much it, guys. So that was fun. Thank you guys for hanging out. Yeah, should be a good card, I think. So, appreciate you guys very much. Don't forget to get your Griffies. You got 2 weeks. And tomorrow's very exciting. We have Matthew Lee Rosen. Does all the bubblegum art. Hashtag gum club. He's going to be on the stream as the guest. I'm very excited. So, definitely tune in tomorrow if you can. Support him, but in the meantime, thank you guys for hanging while I did the cow. It's not quite there yet, but it is very close. If you want a screenshot, here it is for you. I love doing that. Anyways, yeah, I think it's cool. I'm very happy with it. So, hope you guys have an amazing night. Go Dolphins. I think the Dolphins pretty much sealed this one, so that's cool. Yeah, catch you guys tomorrow. Appreciate you all. Thank you guys so much for the support and hanging out. Hopefully you guys had fun watching and chatting amongst yourselves. Sorry I wasn't too interactive, but I had a good time and I had to get this done. So now I'm going to end the stream, and then I'm going to tweak this a little bit. Then I'm going to pull it into Photoshop, submit it to Tops before I go to bed tonight. So appreciate you guys. I love you. Stay safe. Stay awesome.